That was a fun party. Thanks so much for driving, Liz.
I'm so glad you can come with us, Morgan. Oh, I forgot to tell my mom I'm on my way home. Better text her right now.
Are you sure you should be texting while you drive? Weren't you drinking? Maybe someone else should drive.
No, I'm fine. I'll keep the text short.
So, guys, how'd you like the U of I spring football game?
Man, it was cool seeing them play live, man. I appreciate you taking us, Coach McClain. Excited to play ball in college.
Yeah, Cam, next year after you graduate.
Hey, Buzz, you decided where you're going to college?
I think KCC, but I know what I'm having when I get to Culver's.
Nerd.
I'm looking forward to a Butterburger myself.
Lard.
Hey, watch out for that van!
911, what's your emergency?
Oh, we need help. There is a really bad car accident on Route 45 in St. George Road. Two cars with lots of people. Some of them are hurt real bad. You need to send help right now.
Thank you very much for calling. We're going to have EMS and police and fire on the way. Go ahead and just stay on the line with me, and then we'll get EMS and police and fire there for you shortly.
Oh, boy, it's bad. Oh, boy.
All these people are trapped in these vehicles. The police officers can't even get to them.
Come on.
We still have a call. Okay. Riverside, please identify. Go ahead.
Hi, Riverside. This is Riverside Robert 8. En route to your facility. On board, I got a low-to-go victim, 18-year-old male who was involved in a two-car MVC. This was an unrestrained rear seat passenger. Upon our arrival, the patient was extricated from the car. At this time, we have him fully mobilized. We are bagging the patient. He currently has a blood pressure of 88 help. His pulse is 70 on the monitor on a normal sinus rhythm without EXP. Airway is clear, but we are assisting ventilations. At this time, he is unresponsive. Lung sounds are diminished bilateral. Pupils are unequal, non-reactive. Skin temp is cool, dry, pale.
Patient, and he categorizes them.
What's her name?
We have to categorize victims and drive. The driver of the tan car has been put under arrest. She is now back in the back of the state trooper's vehicle. The Bourbonnais Fire Department that's working on the tan car finally got that roof off of their vehicle. They can now safely get that back patient out. Bodies of the people that died on the scene.
Do you know where you're at?
They will put them in a body bag and zip it up. The last body is removed and he's put into a body bag.